सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। नमस्कार, स्वागत पुनरेकवारं। अद्य नूनं वयं मित्र संप्राप्ति तंत्रस्य अंतिमं अंतं पश्यामः। अद्य समाप्तिमेष्यति एतत् तंत्रं, द्वितीयं तंत्रं, पंचतंत्रस्य द्वितीयं तंत्रं, मित्र संप्राप्ति नामकं तंत्रं अद्य नूनमेव समाप्तिमेष्यति। तत्र संदेह नास्ति श्रीनिवास। There is no doubt that we are going to finish Mitra Samprapti today, friends. I have been telling that we will be finishing, but it could not. But today it will be done. This is the sixth story out of the six that we have in this Mitra Samprapti. And Srinivasa number today.
Yes, sir. Ekadasha adhika shatatami kakshya.
एकादशा अधिक शततमी कक्षा 111th क्लास ऑफ पंचतंत्र राइट। सो वी आर हैविंग हियर द इश्यू, अ प्रॉब्लम इज देयर, अ प्रॉब्लम हैज क्रॉप्ड अप इन द स्टोरी एट द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी, हाउ द डीर गॉट ट्रैप्ड एंट्रैप्ड इन अ हिडन ट्रैप एंड हाउ द क्रो इज ट्राइंग टू एक्सट्रिकेट हिम। Crow friend is trying to extricate, but then the problem got aggravated when the Mantharaka, Mr. Slow, came over there. He was unable to put up with the problem faced by his friend Chitranga. So when all the three friends were there in the ground, he too wanted to experience the extrication or no. So he slowly came up there and there was not liked by Laghupathanaka. Laghupathanaka immediately told his Mantharaka, look, this fellow has unnecessarily come our friend, complicated the issue. Yeah, next.
Aho sadhuktam kenapi shokarati bhayatranam priti vishrambha bhajanam kena ratnamidam srushtam mitra vityaksharadvayam.
This is one more gem of a poem, Srinivas, gem of a poem regarding the friend and his activities. It is a beautiful definition of what a friend stands for and very beautifully crafted poem. Shoka arati bhaya tranam. Mitram is a tranam, protection. Tranam means rakshanam. He is a protection. For a friend is a protection for us from our shoka, from our suffering, from our sorrow. Arati shatruhu. Arati nama shatruhu. Shoka arati bhyaha, from sorrows and enemies. And not only that, one more thing is there. Shoka, shokascha aratischa bhayamcha shoka arati bhayani. Etesham shoka arati bhayanam tranam rakshanam. A friend, if you have a friend, it is a protection from these three things. Fundamentally, you know, when you are depressed, a friend is only one who can enlighten you, who can give you relief. When you are sorrowful, dejected in life, friend only can make you live, alive, make you feel fresh. Arati, if you have any problem with some enemy, opponents, enemies and opponents, a friend only can extricate you from that situation. And if you are afraid of something, for that matter, bhaya, bhayatranam, tranam, rakshanam. So shoka rakshanam, shokatranam, arati shatrutranam, bhayatranam, etesham sarvesham avitranam bhavati mitram. Aha, wonderful, is it? You have a friend, then your shoka is gone, your opposition is kept aloof, and then your bhaya is relieved. I mean, your bhaya is destroyed. And on the other hand, priti vishrambha bhajanam. He is a bhajana, place, he is a receptacle. And a friend is a place, you know, you can say a place of what? Priti, love and affection, vishrambha, vishwasa, trust. Once we say that this is my friend, then you have the trust of him, you have the love of him. Preeti, sneha, vishramba, vishwasa, bhajanam is the very reservoir, you can say receptacle or the place of the object of love, affection and trust. Trust is very, very important. You know, you cannot trust anybody other than your friend. We cannot trust anybody. Friends, rarely a friend ditches another friend. That is very rarely. And then the writer says, Kena, Kena eshitam patati manaha, like Kena Upanishad. Kena, by whom? Kim shabda, Kena, by whom? Ratnam idam srishtam. Kena idam ratnam srishtam. By whom is this gem ratnam srishtam created? By whom is this gem created? What is this gem containing of? Mitra, miti, mitram. You know the word, we know. All people who have some knowledge of Sanskrit know that mitra shabda is napumsaka. Yeah. Mitram, mitre, mitrani. We have already said in the previous class. When it is made pullinga, it refers to Surya. Mitraha, if you say, it becomes Suryaha. That refers to sun god. But here mitram. So he says, Kena ratnamidam srustam, by whom is this gem created? Mitram iti akshara dvayam. How many aksharas are there in the word mitra? Akshara dvayam. Dve eva akshare tatrastaha. Only two aksharas are there. Me and tra. Wow. Mitram. Mitram iti akshara dvayam. Just two. Two lettered word. A gem. Two lettered word which is like a gem. Who has created this? And what is the outcome of this? What is the outcome of having a good friend? Shoka arati bhayatranam. You have protection from shoka, arati, enemy and also bhaya. Preeti vishrambha bhajanam. And you can repose very easily. You can confide. You get preeti. You will get, he is the source of preeti. He is the source of vishrambha, vishwasa. What else do we want in life? So life becomes, at the end of this tantra, we'll come to know that people who have friend, their life will be very, very fruitful, very enjoyable. That is what it's extreme verse. Atrantare.
Atrantare cha. Akrandaparam chitrangam laghupatanakau tatra eva samayatau atha hiranyaka aha aho kimrutha pralapitena tat yavad eshah mantharakah drushtigocharat naniyate tavat asya moksha upayah chinchatam iti.
So when this was going on like this, when this is of course the poet's eulogy, the praise and the pointing out the greatness of friendship in the with these two words mitra. Mitra shabda is highlighted here. Atrantara in the meantime. Cha akrandaparau, wailing. Akrandaparau, totally crying. Chitranga lagupatanakau, both the dear chitranga and lagupatanaka, the lagupatanaka. Tatra eva samayatau, they both came there. Atha Hiranyaka aha, then Hiranyaka said, the mouse, oho, kim vrutha pralapitin, why are you uselessly crying? By crying, you are not going to find a solution now. Isn't it? Crying does not solve any problem. So, vrutha pralapitin, vrutha vilapin, tad, so, yavadesha mantarako dushti gochara na niyati. As long as this mantaraka, our friend, Dushti gocharana niyati, as long as this mantraka is not out of sight, out of our sight, before he escapes our notice, that is what. Mantraka is now caught. Unnecessarily he came there and he is caught by the grass and he is hung to the bow of the hunter. So, before, tad yavad, before esha mantraka, this mantraka, dushti gocharat na niyati, before he is taken away from our sight, before he goes out of our sight, tavat, then we asya moksha upayaha chintyatam. Let us first think about how to rescue him. how to release him from the bindings of this grass, from the hunter. Asya mantharakasya moksha upayah chintyatam. Let it be first thought. Or why are you crying, my friends? You're crying like, you know, unlearned people. We are all learned people in Niti Shastra. Now we should use our brain to how to get him out of the situation. Uktam cha, because it is said. Yes, sir.
व्यसनं प्राप्य यो मोहात् केवलं परिदेवयेत् क्रंदनं वर्धयत्येव तस्यांतं नाधिगच्छति.
So then the wise mouse, very good English rhyming, good wise mouse. Mouse is always wise, even our mouse, computer mouse. Is very wise. Without it, we can't work. Vyasanam prapya yo mohat kevalam parideva. Yaha purushaha manavaha naraha. Any person yaha. Vyasanam prapya. Having got into some problem. Vyasana. Some misery, some problem. Kastam. Apadam prapya. Vyasanam prapya yaha manavaha. Mohat. Out of moha. What do you call attachment or distraction of mind? Kevalam paridevayati, he only cries. That means getting into trouble. Vyasanam here, dukkam, you can say dukkam prapya. Yaha purushaha jivane dukkam prapya. Mohat, out of infatuation, out of his distraction of mind. Paridevayati, he only cries. So that this is the general commoner's behavior is told here. A common man, an unlearned, unwise man, when he gets into trouble, when he gets into vyasana, then he begins to cry like a child. Anything happening to the child, he will be crying. Krandanam vardayatyeva, and his krandanam, his crying will be increasing. If he comes across some other people, known people, then he will be crying more. Now, it is the child mentality also, Srinivas. When you see a child getting hurt, he cries. When he sees the mother, the crying goes up. When he sees the mother or father or somebody near to him, then the krandana will increase. Then his crying will be vardayatyeva, increases only. Tasya antam nadigachati, but he will not be able to go to the end of the problem. Tasya vyasanasya antam nadigachati, but he does not go to the end of the problem or the vyasana is problem. So the idea is when man gets into trouble by crying is only crying increases, but he will not go to the end of the problem. Tasya vyasanasya antam na adigacchati. He will not see the end of his problem or calamity, whatever you say, apada. So one should not cry. That is what Chitra Hiranyaka is saying here. Next.
Kevalam yasanasyoktam bheshajam naya panditaihi tasyochheda samarambho vishada parivarjanam.
Then how to get out of this vyasana or the klesha or the situation like this where one is caught? Kevalam vyasanasya uktam bheshajam naya panditaihi. Vyasanasya bheshajam. The medicine, the remedy, bheshajam is medicine. The remedy of vyasana problem. Uktam. Kevalam uktam. It is only said by naya panditaihi. By the scholars in Niti Shastra. Naya. Naya Shastra, Niti Shastra. Scholars who are learned in the policies, they have given only one remedy for the vyasana, for the trouble. Tasya uccheda samarambaha. Now, tasya is referring to vyasanasya. Tasya vyasanasya uccheda samarambaha. One should have that samarambaha. Enthusiastic, energetic effort to uproot the problem. Tasya ucheda samarambaha విషాద పరివర్జనం పరివర్జనం విషాద పరివర్జనం విషాద పరివర్జితః ఇట్ షుడ్ బి యాక్చువల్లీ ద రీడింగ్ ఇస్ నాట్ కంఫర్టబుల్ శ్రీనివాస్ హియర్ విషాద పరివర్జనం డజంట్ గో విత్ సమారంభః దిస్ ఈస్ విశేషణ ఫర్ ది విశేష నౌన్ సమారంభ సమారంభ ఇస్ ఎనర్జెటిక్ ఎఫెక్ట్ ఆరంభ ఆరంభ సమారంభ సో ఐ వుడ్ చేంజ్ ది టేక్ ది అదర్ రీడింగ్ విషాద పరివర్జితః ఇస్ బెటర్ విషాద పరివర్జితః మీన్స్ విదౌట్ ది విషాద వితౌట్ ఎనీ సారో వితౌట్ ఎనీ డిజెక్షన్ విషాద విషాద పరివర్జితః దెన్ యు అప్లై టు ది ప్రిసీడింగ్ వర్డ్ ఉచ్ఛేద సమారంభ సమారంభ ది ఎనర్జెటిక్ సమారంభ ఎఫర్ట్ టు అప్రూట్ ఉచ్ఛేద టు అప్రూట్ ది వ్యసన అండ్ దిస్ ఎనర్జెటిక్ సమారంభ ఉచ్ఛేద సమారంభ ది ఎన్ ఎఫర్ట్ టు ఎనర్జెటిక్ ఎఫర్ట్ టు రూట్ అవుట్ ఉచ్ఛేద ఉచ్ఛేదితం ఉచ్ఛేత్తం టు రూట్ అవుట్ తస్య వ్యసనస్య and this effort should be vishada parivarjitah when it is without vishada if you go on crying how will you find the solution to the problem if simply people cry then they can't get out of the situation that is what he says so naya panditas have said people learned in this policy have declared remedy only remedy and that is not crying and that remedy is you plan very enthusiastically you make an effort to uproot the vyasana and that effort should be without any suffering dejection vishada without any sorrow as such it should not be with any kind of depression as such vishada parivarjitah samarambha tasya ucheda samarambha so that means you make an all out effort to get out of the situation don't cry crying will hamper your thinking process it will only complicate things you cannot get out of the situation next
anyacha atita labhasya surakshanartham bhavishya labhasya cha sangamartham apatrapannasya cha mokshanartham yanmantra yadesu paramohi mantrah
so what is the paramaha mantraha look at the wording here used at the last quarter of the poem paramaha mantraha that is the ultimate mantra nowadays it is a common thing in english in all circles they are saying what is the mantra of your success what is the mantra for this what is the mantra everywhere even mantra some organization is also their mantra so paramaha mantraha mantraha here means plan what is the ultimate plan yan mantriyati what is told here what is suggested here asau this paramaha mantraha this asau hi paramaha mantraha this indeed is the ultimate plan this indeed is the ultimate mantra means the plan only here plan to get out of the situation like what atita labhasya సురక్షణార్థం అతీతం ఇస్ గత లాభస్య పాస్ట్ లాభ దట్ మీన్స్ వాట్ లిటరలీ ఇట్ మీన్స్ గెయిన్ దట్ హ్యాస్ బీన్ అకంప్లిష్డ్ ఇన్ ద పాస్ట్ ఎనీ ప్రాఫిట్ దట్ హెస్ కమ్ ఫ్రమ్ ది పాస్ట్ అతీత లాభస్య సురక్షణార్థం ఫర్ కీపింగ్ అప్ వాట్ హెస్ బీన్ అక్వైర్డ్ ఇన్ ద పాస్ట్ ఫర్ ప్రొటెక్టింగ్ ది అక్వైర్డ్ థింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద పాస్ట్ ఓకే భూత లాభస్య అతీత గతకాలే అర్జితస్య లాభస్య సురక్షణార్థం ఫర్ ది సేక్ ఆఫ్ ప్రొటెక్టింగ్ వాట్ హెస్ ఆల్రెడీ బీన్ అకంప్లిష్డ్ రైట్ భవిష్య లాభస్య చ సంగమార్థం అండ్ వాట్ ఈస్ సంగమార్థం మేలనార్థం అండ్ ఫర్ గెటింగ్ భవిష్య లాభ ది ప్రాఫిట్ ఇన్ ద ఫ్యూచర్ భవిష్య లాభస్య చ సంగమార్థం ఫర్ మీటింగ్ మీన్స్ గెటింగ్ ఫర్ గెటింగ్ ది భవిష్య లాభ ది లాభ దట్ ఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు కమ్ ఇన్ ద ఫ్యూచర్ ఆపతతి
ఆపత్ ప్రపన్నస్య
సారీ ఆపత్ ప్రపన్నస్య చ मोक्षणार्थम आपत् प्रपन्नस्य आपत् प्रपन्नस्य मीन्स दट विच इज अबाउट टू यू नो आपत् प्रपन्न विच इज गोइंग टू जस्ट हैपन विच इज which is just we can say about to take place, not in the future immediately, also in the present. Apat prapannasya, that means in the present, that which has got over in the present. Mokshanartham, for getting rid of that, that means a thing which is acquired in the past, a thing which we are going to get, a thing which is at hand now. Apat prapannasya, understand now?
Yeah.
So what is and also another thing, apat prapannasya means that for the people who are already in apada, also apat prapanya, apad gatasya. So for protecting the past, for securing the future, and for also extricating those who have got already in, who are in the present, who are presently in trouble. Apat prapannasya mokshanartham yan mantriyate, whatever is suggested, whatever is remedied, asau paramah hi mantraha, that is the ultimate plan. What is the plan? The plan is outlined by him, next lines.
Tat shrutva vayasaha यदि एवं तत् क्रियतां मद्वचः एषः चित्रांगस्य मार्गे गत्वा किञ्चित् पल्वलम् आसाद्य तस्य तीरे निश्चेतनः भूत्वा पततु अहमपि अस्य शिरसि समारुह्य मन्दैः चञ्चुप्रहारैः शिर उल्लेखयिष्यामि येन असौ दृष्टलुब्धक दृद्धकः अमुं मृतं मत्वा चञ्चुप्रहरण प्रत्ययेन मन्थरकं भूमौ क्षिप्त्वा मृगार्थं
परिधावयिष्यति.
अत्रान्तरे
अत्रान्तरे
त्वया
दर्भमयानि
खण्डनीयानि येन असो मन्थरकः द्रुततरं पल्वलं प्रविशति.
Now these lines, all these lines from tachrutva, listening all this, the vayasa, the intelligent crow, is giving the paramaha mantraha, the ultimate plan. The ultimate plan, what is the plan? See, beautiful. Oh my friend, look. यदि एवं तत्क्रियताम, इफ सो तत्क्रियताम, लेट दिस बी डन, मद्वचः, लेट माय वर्ड बी कैरिड आउट. एषः दिस चित्रांगः, दिस डीर बाय नेम चित्रांग, अस्य मार्गे गत्वा, अस्य मार्गे गत्वा मीन्स गोइंग ऑन द वे ऑफ दैट हंटर, गोइंग ऑन द वे ऑफ द हंटर, किंचित पल्वलम आसाद्य, किंचित तड़ागम आसाद्य, रीचिंग सम पॉन्ड देयर, going on the same route where this fellow is and finding some pond there, palvalam tadagam asadya, tasya tire, on the bank of that pond, nischetanah bhutva, nischetanah bhutva, he should fall, the deer should fall on the pond, on the bank of the pond, as unconscious, you know, totally nischetan, without any movement, bhutva patatu, let him fall. So let him go and fall as if dead on the bank of some, on the way to pond, near the pond, on the way to this hunter. Ahamapi, that is myself, crow also, asya shirasi samaruhya, what will I do? I will mounting on his head, sitting on his head, shirasi asya chitrangasya shirasi murgasya shirasi samaruhya, having climbed his head, mandaihi chanchu praharaihi, slow pecking by my beak. Chanchu means beak. Mandaihi visarga sandhi, chanchu praharaihi, with my slow pecking off by the beak. Now, when an animal is lying unconscious, there is a bird like crow sitting on its head and pecking. What does it mean? What does it indicate? The animal is dead. Now, this is the drama here we're going to do. Mandaihi chanchu praharaihi shira ulleka ishyami. I will be shira ulleka ishyami means I will be pecking the, I'll be pricking the, scratching the head slowly. Yena, by which act asau dushta lubdakaha, this wicked hunter who has caught our friend Mantaraka, amum mrutam matva, he will take it for granted that amum enam, enam etam murgam, etam chitrangam mrutam matva, he will consider this chitranga to be dead now because the bird is eating, pricking it, mutam matva, chanchu praharana pratyayena, with the belief, when he looks at the crow pricking slowly on the head, chanchu praharana pratyayena, by the belief of my picking at the deer, mantharakam bhumau kshiptva, then what will you do? Are, this is a mantaraka, this tortoise is a small animal. Now the big catch is there. So he will put the mantaraka on the ground. Mantarakam bhumam kshiptva mrugartham, for the sake of the chitranga deer, paridhavishyati, he will run for the big catch which already escaped from him. Atrantare, in the meantime, twaya means by the he is telling the mouse here, Hiranyaka, Tvaya Hiranyakena, Dharbhamayani Pashani, those tyings which are made of, you know, we know from the story last class, the Mantaraka has been tied with the grass. So those grass bindings, Pashani, Khandaniyani, should be cut. Then the moment he keeps the Mantaraka on the ground, looking at this scene, the Hiranyaka should get there and cut the grass. Yena, so that asau mantarakaha, by which our friend Mantaraka, drutataram, very fast, palvalam pravishati, because this entire drama has to be enacted on the bank of the pond. So why is the selection is pond side? So that Mantaraka is slow mover, na? So he will escape into the pond. Yena asau mantarakaha, ayam mantarakaha, drutataram palvalam pravishati, will immediately, fastly enter into the pond. He will escape. And now what about the escape of the Chitranga? Now we'll see. Read the universe.
Chitranga bho bhadraha ayam vaya drushto mantaraka moolam mantarakohim uttaha mantavyaha iti uttam cha siddhim vayadi va siddhim chittotsaho nivedayet prathamam sarva jantunam tatpragyo vetti netarah.
Now, having listened to the plan of this crow, Lagupatanaka, Chitranga is wonderstruck. Chitranga said, oh, my friend, bhadraha ayam tvaya drushtaha mantraha. See, everywhere mantra shabda is used here. Bhadraha, wonderful, excellent. Bhadraha ayam tvaya drushtaha mantra. This is Karmani Prayoga Srinivas. Bhadram mantram bhavan drushtavan. If you put it in Kartari Prayoga, active voice, bhavan bhadram mantram drushtavanasi. Bhadraha ayam tvaya drushtahavan. This plan, an excellent plan, is conceptualized by you. Drushtaha means conceptualized. You have thought of an excellent plan to release our friend. Noonam, surely, mantarakaha ayam, this mantaraka, muktaha mantavyaha. Now you take it for granted. You should think that mantaraka is released now. Iti uktam cha, because it is said, siddhim va yadiva asiddhim chittosaho nivedayet prathamam sarva jantunam tat pragno veti na itaraha. So what is he saying here? Siddhim va यदि वा असिद्धिम चित्त उत्साह निवेदये चित्तस्य उत्साह दि एंथुजियाज्म ऑफ द माइंड श्रीनिवास चित्तस्य उत्साह चित्तस्य उत्साह और यू कैन से द एनर्जेटिक फीलिंग कंडीशन ऑफ द माइंड निवेदयेत इंडिकेट्स सिद्धिम वा असिद्धिम वा when a man is very enthusiastic that state of his mind enthusiastic energetic state of his mind indicates tells us foretells whether it is going to be success or no success siddhim va yadi va asiddhim whether one gets a siddhi accomplishment success or asiddhim non accomplishment prathamam sarva jantunam no This is the thing, first thing to be noticed for all the living beings. Sarva jantunam. Sarva jantunam prathamam. Chitto saho nivede. What is the first thing, sign that is an indication of success or failure, Srinivas? Is chitta utsaha. Utsaho balavan arya nasti utsahat. परम बलम दैट यू हैव टू रिकॉल फ्रॉम द एपिक्स उत्साह बलवान आर्य उत्साह इज देयर दैट इज इटसेल्फ इज अ स्ट्रांग थिंग नास्ति उत्साहात परम बलम देयर इज नो अदर स्ट्रेंथ ग्रेटर देन द उत्साह सो उत्साह बल इज हियर स्पीकिंग एंड दैट टू चित्त चित्तोत्साह ब्यूटिफुली कॉइंड वर्ड चित्तस्य उत्साह चित्तोत्साह द feeling the great energetic enthusiastic feeling of the mind once it is seen then you can know whether it is going to accomplish or not accomplish that is the first indication of all the people sarva jantunam tad pragnah veti and this who knows this pragnah veti tat only a wise man knows that na itaraha not other ordinary man cannot know this only a wise person knows how looking at the indication of his mind, somebody's mind, whether he is going to achieve it or not achieve it. Next.
Tadevam kriyatam iti tatha anushtite viddakah tathaiva marga asanna palvana tirastham chitrangam vayasa sanatham apashyat.
So, Chitranga said here, tadeva तदेव तदेव इन द सेम द वेरी सेम या तदेव क्रियताम लेट इट बी डन ओनली ओके फाइन आइडिया लेट इट बी प्लान इज वेरी गुड लेट इट बी इंप्लीमेंटेड क्रियताम इति तथा अनुष्ठिते मीन्स व्हेन द प्लान वाज एग्जैक्टली एनेक्टेड व्हेन द ड्रामा वाज एनेक्टेड यू कैन से लुब्धकः द हंटर तथैव मार्ग आसन्न पल्वल तीरस्थम चित्रांगम ही सॉ हैपेंड टू सी Chitranga the deer, marga asanna, marge asanna, which was close to the lying on the road, palvala tirastam, and very close to the palvala, that pond, on its own way, and very close to the palvala tira as they thought of. Chitrangam, vayasa, vayasa sanatam apashyat, vayasena akrantam, sanatam means vayasena kakena, Sanatam akrantam apashyat. He happened to see the Chitranga lying on the way near the pond and occupied by the Vayasa, the Kaka. Tam drushtva, yes, Srinivas.
Harshitamanaha vichintayat. Nunam pashabandhana vedanaya varakaha ayam rugaha savasusha jivitaha पाशं प्रोटयित्वा कथमपि एतत् वनांतरं यावत् प्रविष्टः तावत् मृतः तद् वश्योयं मे कच्छपः स्वयंत्रितत्वात् तदेनाम
देयर इज अ मिस्टेक हियर प्रिंटिंग मिस्टेक तद् एनामपि इज देन एनाम इज स्त्रीलिंग देयर इज नो स्त्री पात्र हियर तद् एनामपि
तद् एनमपि तावत् गृह्णामि इति अवधार इति अवधार्य कच्छपं भूतले प्रक्षिप्य मृगं
उपाद्रवत् Yeah, upadravat. Okay. Now, the act is the scene is created on the road, on the way to the hunter. Hunter saw it. Tam drushtva, seeing that what is it? Chitranga, harshitamanaha, visargalopa, harshitamanaha. He became exhilarated mentally, happy minded. Vyachintaye thought, noonam surely, pasha bandhana vedanaya. Because earlier Chitranga was caught in the pasha, in the hidden trap. Pasha bandhana vedanaya, by the pain of that getting trapped into the pasha, varakaha ayam mrugaha. Varakaha means this poor animal. Varakaha means this innocent animal. Varakaha ayam mrugaha, this innocent creature, deer, sa avasesha jivitaha. It is avasesha jivita means it is almost near dead. It is living, almost living, and at the end of its life, savasesha, with his life remaining a little, with the pain, savasesha jivitaha, pasham trotayitva, with its life a little left over, pasham trotayitva means having broken the pasha, the tying, the snare. I am not using correct word. Having broken up the snare, pasham, kathamapi somehow, etad vanantaram yavat pravishtaha. This must have entered into this forest. Somehow it got out of the that pasha and got into this vana, yavat pravishtaha, tavat. When it got into this vana, tavat, by that time, mrutaha, it died. So he's thinking that, array, this poor animal was already caught in the snare and somehow it escaped with some life left over there, escaped from the snare, and then he got into this forest and now he is lying dead. Tad vashyo ayam me kachapaha. And on the other hand, tad vashyaha ayam. This kachapa means the tortoise. The tortoise is in my control only. Vashyaha, it is within my reach only. Su yantritatvat. How is the, because of, what do you call the, drudha bandhana, bandhatvat. Because he has already tied the tortoise with so much of grass, the grassy things, you know, ropes. So su yantritatvat means drudha bandhatvat. So as far as the kachapa, the tortoise is concerned, it is very safe, tied very well. Tad, therefore, enamapi, tavad grikshnami. I will take both these. That means I will take this little tortoise and I will take that dead big animal. Enam api tavad gruham. I will take them also along iti avadharya. Avadharya vishwasya. Thinking, believing like this. Kachapam bhutale prakshipya. As per the plan of the crow, he kept the kachapa, the tortoise, on the ground. Bhutale prakshipya. Mrugam upadravat. He ran after the mruga. Mrugam adhavat. Mrugam prati adhavati, ran towards the big catch, namely the mruga, the deer, chitranga, etasminanta. Yeah, read, sir.
Yeah. Etasminantare hiranyakena vajropama daustra praharanena tat darbhaveshtanam khandashah prudam. Mantharakopi trunamadhyat niskramya samipavartinam palvalam pravishtaha.
Okay, we'll take these three lines. Etasmin antare, you know, in the meantime, etasmin antare hiranyakena, hiranyaka, the mouse, vajra upa vajropama. Vajra upama damstra praharena. Its teeth were like the vajra. Vajropama means like vajra only. Now, vajra is supposed to be the hardest thing. So, teeth, the mouse's teeth, which were like the hard, like the vajra, diamond like teeth, vajropa Vajra upama damstra means damstra means its teeth. Danta praharanena by attacking that grass which was binding the mantaraka with its sharp tooth, can say teeth. Tad darbhaveshtanam, tad that darbhaveshtanam, darbha avaguntanam, that covering of the grass, covering of the grass, khandashah kutam, it was cut into pieces. The entire grass with which the hunter tied the mantaraka, the tortoise, was torn apart with its vajra like teeth. Mantarakaha api, mantaraka, the tortoise also, truna madhyat nishkram, he came out of that. Truna madhyat means from the grassy bindings. Samipa vartinam palvalam, now the nearby place only. Samipa vartinam palvalam pond pravishtaha, he entered the nearby pond immediately. Chitrangaha api, chitrango api, api. Chitrangaha api.
I'll have to read from here, sir.
You have to read. It's okay. Read.
Chitrangaha api apraptasyapi tasya yat utthaya vayasena saha palayitaha. Etasmin andare vilakshaha vishadaparaha yuddhakaha nivruttaha yavat pashyati तावत् कच्छपः अपि गतः ततः च तत्रोपविश्येवं श्लोकम्
अपठत्
स्माल् मिस्टेक् हियर् श्लोकः
शः दट् हलन्त इस् नाट् देयर् शलोकम् इट् इस् नाट् शलोकम् वी नो इट् इस् श्लोकम् अपठत् शः शुड् टेक् हलन्त देन् इट् इस् ओके ओके चित्राङ्गः अप्राप्तस्यापि तस्य रेफरिङ्ग् टु होम् the hunter anyways vyadasya tasya lubdhakasya chitrangah apraptasya apitasya that means even before the hunter had come there chitranga what did chitranga do what did the deer do the deer before apraptasya apraptasya apitasya even before he arrived there, the hunter arrived there. There is another mistake also, Srinivasya. Tatti, it is not tataha. That Halanta should go here. I think typing mistakes are done. Whereas Shloka, you should have Halanta there. This Tatti is there, na? Are you listening? Tat. This Tatti should not have Halanta. It is Tata thereafter. So, Chitrangaha api apraptasya api tasya lubdakasya tata uttaya from there. Tata means from there uttaya. So before the hunter arrived there at that particular spot, Chitranga got up, uttaya, having got up. Vayasena saha palayitaha. It fled along with the crow. Crow flew in the sky, this deer ran before that hunter came there. Etasmin antare, in the meantime, vilakshaha salajaha. Vilakshaha means salajaha. That hunter became very ashamed of himself. Vilakshaha, salajjaha, lajjitaha, vishadaparaha. He was depressed. He was ashamed and depressed. Lubdhakaha, the hunter, nivruttaha, yavat pashyati, when he comes to see, when the big catch, that is the Muruga, the Chitranga ran away, he thought at least the small tortoise is there. He thought it is there because it was well bound by the grass, na? So, yavat nivruttaha, returning yavat pashyati, when he sees, when he looks to the other catch, small catch, tavat kachapaha api gata, by that time even the tortoise also left. This is called, are you listening there, Srinivas?
Yeah.
Ito brashta tato brashta, this is called.
Yeah.
Ito brashta tato brashtaha. He had a small catch, that kachapa, the tortoise. And tortoise he kept on the ground. The plan he did not know. Na. The, immediately the tortoise was extricated from the grass by Hiranyaka and it slipped into the water. He came to this side, to the big catch, to the Mruga. And Mruga escaped when he thought that at least my small catch is there because it I bound it well, I arrested it very well. Then he came there, he found Kachapa also missing. Tatascha tatra upavishya, thereafter he sat there, so he completely collapsed. Now imagine the hunter's condition is collapsed condition. Tatra upavishya, there itself he sat down. Imam slokam apatat, he read out this sloka. Yes. Big sloka, Srinivas, read. Prapto bandharam apyayam
guru mrugas tavattayami hrutah sampraptah karma tassa chapi niyatam nastastavadeshatah kshut kshamutra vane bhramami shishukaistyaktas samam bharyaya yachan yatra kutam krutanta kurute tachapi sakhyam maya.
Now he is cursing, the hunter Lubdaka is cursing his fate and he is telling his fate like this. Praptaha bandhanam api ayam guru mrugaha. Guru mrugaha, look at the word used by the writer. Guru mrugaha, what is guru mrugaha? Big animal. Guru. There are two animals here in contrast study. One is Kachapa, the tortoise, and another is the deer. Look at the size of the deer, look at the size of the tortoise. And that is why he says guru mrugaha. Praptaha bandhanam api ayam guru mrugaha. Though this big catch, big animal, namely the deer, though it was trapped, bandhanam, praptaha bandhanam api ayam guru mrugaha tavat tvayame hrutaha. Though the big catch, big animal was caught, entrapped, but what did you do, my fate? Tvaya me hrutaha. My mrugaha, my catch was released by you. Guru mrugaha tavat tvaya, tvaya, that is, tvaya means referring to krutantena. Look at the last line, krutanta, destiny. Oh my fate, you have released it. I got a big catch and you released it. Sampraptaha karmataha, and later I was able to get karmataha. Karmata means kachapaha, small one. Kachapaha, the tortoise was in my fold. Sacha api niyatam nastaha, even that was niyatam means surely lost. Niyatam is an avyaya here. Niyatam avyayam. Nunam nastaha, even that was surely lost, certainly lost. Tatna sacha api niyatam nunam nastaha, it is also lost. Tava adeshataha, because of your adesha. Oh fate, what have you done? I got a big trap, big catch, it got released because of you. I had the tortoise, even that got out of my hand because of nastaha, that is lost to me. Tava adeshataha, because of your order only. Kshut kshamaha atra. Now my condition is kshut kshamaha. I am very hungry now. I am very hungry. And also kshamaha, sannaha. I am very, I have become weak now because of no food. Kshut kshamaha atra vani, in this forest. Brahmami, I am roaming in this forest, hungry and lean. Shishukaihi tyaktaha, my children have left me because I am unable to get anything for my family, so they abandoned me. Shishukaihi tyaktaha samam bharyaya, not only my children left me, bharyaya samam bharyaya saha aham tyaktaha, I am abandoned by my wife also. My wife and children have left me. Yat cha anyat na krutam, then he is saying, hey krutanta, oh destiny, oh my fate, yat, whatever, cha, and anyat, whatever else that you did not do, now you do. You want to do some more thing? Do whatever you want to do, oh destiny, now you do. I am ready to face it. Now, the vibhajana here was, yat, huh? yat cha, plus, savarnadirisandhi, anyat. Nakrutam, whatever else is not done, whatever else remaining is not done by you, ఓ మై ఫేట్ డూ ఇట్ నౌ ఇంకా డూ మోర్ మోర్ లాస్ టు మీ ఆల్రెడీ సో మచ్ లాస్ ఇస్ బిన్ డన్ సో యత్ చ అన్యత్ న కృతం కృతాంత ఏ కృతాంత ఓ ఫేట్ ఓ డెస్టినీ కురు కురు తే తచ్చాపి సహ్యం మయా యు డూ ఇట్ నౌ తచ్చాపి ఈవెన్ దట్ సహ్యం మయా is going to be tolerated by me. I am ready to take the load, take the pain of that loss also. Now you want to do more? I am on road now without food, without family, and two things have come into my grip and they have also been slipped. That is what he said. Evam bahuvidham
vilabhya swagruham gataha ata tasmin vyadhe duratarum gate सर्वेपि ते काकपूर्व मृग मूषिकाः परमानन्द भाजः परस्परं आलिंग्य पुनर्जातमिवात्मानं मन्यमानास्तदेव सरह संप्राप्य महासुखेन सुभाषित कथा गोष्ठी विनोदेन कालं नयन्ति स्म.
This is how we are very successfully coming to the end of this Mitra Samprapti. How friends, good friends live on, and you know, I mean, when they are together, they can solve any problem occurring to them. Evam, in this manner, Bahuvidham Vilapya, that poor hunter cried in many ways, oh my fate, you have done this to me, this. Do more to me, I am ready to bear. Vilapya bahuvidham swagruham gataha. He left his home. Atha then, tasmin vyadhe durataram gate sati. When that hunter had gone far off, sarve apite, all those friends, sarve apite, mitrani, te sukhrudaha, kaka, kurma, kachapa, mruga, mushikaha. These are the four friends here, remember? काक कूर्म मृग मूषिकाः परम आनंद भाजः बिकमिंग एक्सीडिंगली हैप्पी एक्सीडिंगली रिजॉइस्ड एंजॉयिंग द जॉय परम परमानंद भाजः एक्सपीरियंसिंग द हाईएस्ट जॉय परस्परम आलिंग्य दे ऑल एम्ब्रेस्ड ईच अदर दे हैव बिकम सक्सेसफुल इन देयर मिशन of saving the tortoise, saving the Muruga, the Chitranga. So parasparam alingya, parasparam alinganam krutva, having embraced each other, punarjatamiva, as if born again, as if they got a rebirth. Punarjatamiva atmanam manyamana, thinking themselves to have got a rebirth. Universe. As if reborn. Punarjatamiva atmanam manyamanaha, thinking themselves to be reborn again. Tadeva saraha samprapya. They went to that very saras lake which they were earlier resorting to and gossiping, etc., enjoying. Mahasukena, with great happiness. Mahasukena, subhashita katha ghosti vinodina. With the delight coming out of Subhashita Katha Goshti, talking about good things and good stories. They were meeting there. Vinodina. Kavya Shastra Vinodina Kalo Gachati Dhimatam. You can refer here. So Subhashita Katha Goshti Vinodina Kalo Gachati Dhimatam. Mitranam Kalaha Gachati. Kal Nayantisma. They were passing their time very happily. Once again, regained their friendship and friends regained. Evam gnatva vivekina mitra sangraha karyaha. Yeah, nacha?
Yeah, nacha mitrena sahavyajena vartitavyam iti uktam cha yatapa. Shall I complete?
Okay, you pause there. Evam gnatva, the writer says, knowing this, story of Mitra Samprapti, Vivekina, a shrewd man, an intelligent man, Mitra Sangraha Karyaha. By every intelligent man, every intelligent man should make friends. Mitranam sangraha karyaha kartavyaha. That means one should accumulate friends, one should make friends, add friends in his fold. Nacha mitrena saha, and never with a friend. Vyajena vartitavyam, one should behave falsely. Vyajena means fraudulently. One should never fraudulently, falsely behave with a friend, remember. Uktam cha, because it is said.
Yo mitra nikarutyatra na kautilyena vartate tai samam na parabhutim samprapnoti katanjana. It is Sri Vishnu Sharma Gurachite Panchatantra ke Mitra Sampraptirnama Dvitiyam Tantram Sampurna.
Yaha Mitrani Karoti Atra, Yaha Purushaha Naraha Atra, Asmin Samsari, Asmin Loki, Mitrani Karoti, one who makes friends in this world, na Kautilyena Vartate, and does not behave with crookedness. One who makes friends here in this society and does not behave with them crookedly. Kautilya means, you know, why Kautilya is called Kautilya? Because Kautilya Kutilamatihi. Kautilya, what is explained? Kautilya Kutilamatihi. His mati, intelligence was very crooked. Nobody could guess his movements. That is political wisdom. So Kautilya na vartate. Taihi samam na parabhutim samapnoti karamchana. So when one makes friends and does not cheat them and behave with them crookedly and in their company, taihi samam along with them, na parabhutim na parabhavam samapnoti, samprapnoti. Never does one get any defeat or failure in life when he is in the company of the friends, like the example given by the writer, namely the tortoise, the crow, tortoise, the mouse and the deer. So taihi samam na parabhutim samprapnoti. Taihi mitraihi saha vartamanaha parabhutim parabhavam na samprapnoti na lavati. Katamchana, never does a man get defeat or failure in his life when he is accompanied with his friends. Iti Sri Vishnu Sharma Virachite Panchatantra Ke Mitra Samprapti Nama Dvitiya Tantram Samaptam. So we have very successfully ended, come to the end of this Mitra Samprapti, a small tantra comparatively before all the five tantras. The biggest tantra was Mitra Bheda, where we had a pathetic ending of Sanjeevaka by the Pingalaka, the lion. Now here is a total different situation. Here is a happy ending, like in our cinemas. Friends in the childhood, get separated. And somehow at the end of the movie, all the friends or the family together come together. It's a Shubhantam, Shubham. So this is giving a very beautiful picture that you have friends in life, then your life will be very smooth and happy one. Happy ending will be there. Just like the four friends met together and they started living very happily. So, in friendship lies the strength. That is what we have to know. So, friends we must have in order to make our life lively and livable. Shubham Bhuyat.
Thank you, sir. Namaskar.